And here's a breakdown of COVID-19 numbers reported in our area. Tri-County health officials reporting 111 new and probable cases since yesterday. McLean County seeing 84 new cases, no new deaths. Right now, 48% of the Tri-County area and 53% of McLean County has been fully vaccinated.